Can you count the number of circles in this drawing or number of rectangles in this one? In this video, I'll show you guys how you can count the number of objects in your AutoCAD sheet. Hey, I'm Jayesh and this is the Engineer's Guide. So what I've done over here is I've made some circles and rectangles, and I've used two different layers to make circle and rectangle. I've used a default layer and I've created a new layer and given it a greenish color. So let us say that I want to count the number of circles which I've made in this drawing. To do it, to count it, an easy way is to go in the utilities tab. In the utilities tab, in the top right, you can see quick select. Just left click on it and a pop-up window will open up. Let me go through the settings one by one. The first one is apply to. Make sure it is selected to entire drawing, and then go in the object type. In object type, you'll see that for me it is coming as circle and polyline. If you have used any other different shapes in your sheet, then this value will change accordingly. So since I want to count the number of circles, I will select circle. In the properties tab, for the time being, don't let it be as it is, don't select anything. And in the operators tab, go ahead and select all and click on OK. So as you can see in the bottom right corner, you are seeing 44 items selected. That means there are 44 circles over here. So let's say I want to calculate or count the number of rectangles over here. I can use the same trick. Go in the quick select, apply to entire drawing, object type. In this time it is polyline. Properties, don't do anything. Operators, select all, and then click OK. So there are 11 rectangles. So let's say now I want to calculate or count the number of rectangles or circle which I have made using the new layer, which is a greenish in color. So what I'll do is I'll go into the quick select, apply to entire drawing, object type. Now I won't select circle or polyline, I'll select multiple. And the properties, I want to count the number of objects which are made using the new layer. So I'll select layer. In the operator, I'll select equal to. And in value, since there are two layers, one is the default layer 0 and another one is the new layer which I've created. If you are having any other layers, then it will be shown over here. So I'll select the new layer and then click on OK. So in the bottom right corner, you can see 6 items selected. That means I have made 6 objects, the rectangle or circle, using the new layer. Similar way, if I want to count the number of objects, circles or rectangles, circles and rectangle, made by using the default layer, just go into the quick select, apply to entire drawing, object type, multiple properties, this time select layer, operator, make sure it is equal to, and in the value, I'll select the default 0 layer and click on OK. So you can see 49 items selected. That is, there are 49 items, that is circles and rectangle all together, which are made using the default layer. So this is very useful. Let's say you're making a electrical layout and you've made switchboards using rectangle and given it some different layer, and you want to count the number of switchboards in the entire drawing. You can use this feature to count it easily. Obviously, there are times when you can calculate or count it manually as well, but in some cases the manual procedure would be tiresome, so you can use this over there. So if you're new to AutoCAD and want to learn this software, I have made separate tutorial series on AutoCAD and SketchUp as well, so make sure you check those out. And if you like the video, make sure you hit the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel so you don't miss any future videos from the training series. Thank you for watching, guys. Thank you.